We'll be back with more of the 1994 Mummers Parade right after this.